Hi guys, welcome back to Chewy Channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you some stretches you can do to get for warm-ups, for really anything. Some will be specific, check, and some will be. I would do it like 10, but for this video's sake, I'm only going to do it for 6. And if you can, get your palms all the way on the ground. I can't do that, but yeah, I cannot do that, but another stretch I always do is start. I don't think you should start falling into that stretch. Okay, sometimes I will. So if you're a beginner, the grass is kind of wet, so I'm not going to get in your way on the grass and push up, but that's usually how I do it. But instead, I'm just going to do it. And then hold this for like 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Over. But the grass is slippery, so it's hard. It is very wet out here. So that's how I start. Now that is just warm up just in general. Then I usually fall into a basket, but it's kind of hard because of how slippery the grass is. Break. Guys, I think I may see a turtle in the middle. Let's go see. Okay, so I'm going down onto my dock. Oh yeah, it's not a turtle, but it's a big fish. I'll show you guys. If you might not be able to see him very well. Oh, there he goes. See him? Okay, now he's gone. Anyway, let's get back to this video. I usually do a handstand in the basket. I just usually go back and forth a bunch of times. Stretch. Then after doing those stretches, I usually just do a few front walkovers. Anyway guys, thanks for watching today's video. On Chewy Chill. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!